Want to improve the lives of people and the planet, and I know this is something that really interests girls, then a career in ICTs is the place for you.
The world needs science, and science needs women. We have to do everything possible to change the fact that women and girls are vastly underrepresented in STEM education, in the ICT sector, and in leadership positions generally.